challenge we did today. Woo! 30 minutes of alternating between 10 push-ups, 10 burpees, 10 pull-ups, with your options being chest press, plank, and rows or pull-downs, whatever. Great job. No matter how many rounds you got done, whether it was 3 or all 10, I'm soaked. So we're gonna go ahead and stretch it out right now. I know I missed one day, but I told you I'd make it up, so we are going to do that now. So let's go ahead and start, because wow. Go ahead, open your legs up. We're gonna do most of them standing. Big breath, sorry, I was using those for my pull-ups, I forgot to take them down. Exhale, give me one more. Reach as high as you can. I got the Murph. Exhale, and I want you to swan dive down. So hands are out, shoulder blades are together, and then just let it collapse. And you can kind of pulse your hands down at the floor if you can, or you can have your hands in your shins. But I just want you to hang and breathe. And exhale, take it back down and just let it free hang. So if you can't touch, that's fine. You can cross your arms, but let it free hang. Go ahead and take it over to your left or your right, whichever one you want. Since you're not looking at it, you can just sit there. And I want you to kind of rock back and forth between your toes and your heels so you can feel the different places that, I forgot to put on my mic, I'm sorry guys. That stretch goes. Go ahead and take it back to the center and just hang. You should already feel a lot looser. You should be pretty warm from that challenge. Take it over the other side. Again, small little rocks back and forth. Stop licking your foot. Yeah. From here, go ahead and walk it over to a side stretch. Really try to push that hip towards your heel. Hand is there for balance, but you don't have to. I'm pretty sweaty. I'm afraid I'm gonna slip right off my leg. We're just holding it for a few seconds. Go ahead and walk it over the other side. You can turn that toe out, depending on how you're oriented. I feel it more if I turn my toes slightly out. Again, I kind of have my hand on here because I'm pouring sweat from that challenge. All right. We're gonna take it back into a runner's lunge. So we're gonna take it back to this side, opening up just slightly. Again, I got one hand down. I'm just literally, there's sweat everywhere. Whew. Now, from here, once you put both hands down and kind of stretch back. And if you have to walk your foot in, that's fine. But we wanna try to push this back heel down and straighten the front leg. There goes my towel. Now you're not in a tightrope, okay? So if you have to, step out a bit. Take it back into that runner's lunge. Go ahead and turn and twist. Woo! All right, I think my heart rate's finally coming down. Bring it back up to center. Walk it over to the other side. And we're just holding here. You can rock back and forth, you know me. I don't like to stay too stationary. Woo! All right, putting both hands on the ground. I'm gonna push back, pushing that back heel into the floor and trying to straighten that front leg. This leg does not like to be straight for me. I injured my knee a while back. It never has quite been the same. Not gonna lie. We're gonna take it back into that lunge. Hold it for a second. And turn and lift. Make sure you breathe. Beautiful. Take it down. Kind of doing things opposite here today. Take it to the center. Hang just a little bit longer. Oh, I'm sorry I forgot my mic, guys. It's Saturday. Family is planning on going for a bike ride, maybe. Roll it up nice and easy. Take a breath. Ooh, and walk it in. All right, from here, Murphy Steele is your spotlight, y'all. From here, you can grab a towel,
towel, table, chair. I think some of you are just going to watch these videos for the comic relief. Look, I could do this over and over and over again. I could script it for you. But this is real life. This is what's happening in your house. And in mine, this is a working house. This is one reason why I want to bring it to you raw. This is real life. I got dogs. I got kids. I got a husband. I got a life. Not that the other people don't, but I want to show you real life. How to do it for you. All day, every day, any day, any way you can get it in. All right, good job. Take it back. We're just going to sit back. Really have a couple more stretches. We're going to, for the legs. And then we hit that back and chest. And step up. Sit that other heel. Kick it out. Push back. Ooh. A lot of people, they think, oh, we didn't really do that much legs this week, blah, blah, blah. Excuse me. I'm trying to think and talk. But stretching out the glutes and hamstrings will alleviate a lot of your back issues as well. So don't discount it just because you didn't do legs. Stop and stretch everything, all right? Including, I'm trying to step back. I'm going to step over you, baby. Go ahead and step out wide again. Hand is on your thigh for support. Reach those fingers over. You can do this legs together too. Murphy is not giving me any space. And yes, he has me wrapped around his little paw. Again, I've got pictures from way back when my kids were just crawling all over me. Oh, give a shout out to my friend Mike Carpenko. Do a tap out, and my kids are all crawling all over me. All right. So, from here, hands on your hips, turn, let's get that neck, because that's always important. So always come to the center and take a breath to reset. Really look over that shoulder. Guys, we have all those automated cameras. We tend not to utilize our neck. It's so important. I'm going to do another one that probably not many of you know, and it's one for those of us who may be on our phones or our computers a lot, and it alleviates this neck. What we're going to do is push the neck forward and pull it back. Push the neck forward and pull it back. This is going to kind of help reduce and help if you have one of those little lumps on the back of your neck. I had a chiropractor once call it text neck because we're down here. Yeah, guys, it's a thing. It's a thing. Never would have known about it 10 years ago. I'd be like, what are you talking about, text neck? Maybe 12 years ago. All right, let's grab that hand. So our left hand's grabbing the right wrist. I almost said ankle. There we go. Taking that left ear to left shoulder, but don't raise it shoulder up. Now look down. Look up. Here, I want you to turn your head and look down. This is one that my chiropractor has me do a lot. Bring it up, open nice and slow, okay? Grab left wrist, right arm. Keep the shoulder down. Right shoulder, right ear. Just breathe. Go ahead and look down. Center. Look up. Ooh, a little tight today. Dr. B will get me, I'm sure. Now look down and turn and look down and actually grip your head towards the floor. Good job, bring it up, release. Let's take some shoulder rolls. Nice and easy. So we're contracting the back, stretching the chest, and we're gonna reverse it in a moment. Other side, so kind of contracting the chest, stretch the back. We're gonna do another good one. All right, from here, once you take those wrists, now you can manually help, but don't overforce this, okay? Bringing that palm towards the wrist, and now pull it back. Oh, does that feel good? Our hands are in that plank position a lot. Switch hands. So I'm going to go this way first. Check it out. Got to get that wrist mobility as well, guys, or else you end up in carpal tunnel and all kinds of adhesions in there. One more time each side, and then we're just going to roll it out for the last few seconds. Oh, feels good. All right, give me some rolls. Woo, and reverse it. And that is it for you guys. Good job. I hope that feels good. You can use this after any run, any program you're doing, any training you're doing. I feel good. Sorry, I had to do that. Dude, keeping it real, man. I am not a Barbie. I've told you that multiple times. I reach in, grab my stuff. A lot of times my kids say I'm more of a dude than dad or them. Is what it is. I'm just one of those, like, I like to play in the dirt. Stretch it out after everything. You could, I don't know if I would use this as a warm-up so much, but you could. Straight out of bed. I might use one of the other functional stretching videos. But this one is definitely good for any high intensity workout that you may have done. All right, guys, catch you on the flip side. See ya.